Pink Floyd while I'm kicking in my mother's belly. Pushed out the same birthday as Trent Reznor, May 17th, 1991. On the line between calm and intense pressure, a psychic present had a true vision. She said that I would be a musician, and the truth is really stranger than fiction. Synesthesia, seeing sounds, seeing colors. Lights bright, thoughts loud, and my speech stutter. Survive the kind of darkness I don't need to utter. Rhymes cutting like a knife, like the beat is butter. But before I could speak, you'd never catch me dead singing till I heard him ring ding dong and keep the heads ringing. I was it when I became obsessed. Knew that I would be the greatest, but there came a test. And my story begins with rap's cardinal sin of being born in the money. Even though we lost it all when I was 12, by the time I was 10, I was torn in the 20. Dad's dead body in the TV room. A couple thousand people at his funeral. 7 months pass, another long night. Me and my sister had to save our mom's life. Frothing at the mouth, mid-seizure. Encephalitis, epilepsy, and amnesia. I had only turned 11. Turned to the rhyme book just to burn aggression. And every fucking person told me that I couldn't do it. From my friends to my teachers to my family. Made a vow that I would honor and be good at music. To retain whatever pieces of my sanity. And everything I had to have, I had to write for it. And you appreciate it more when you fight for it. I gave my entire fucking life for it. I stayed up every fucking night for it. Grandparents riding all the lightning. Third time exiles and indictments. Leaving us smack in the middle of this land to survive in the wild, it is frightening. Living in the middle of the jungle. Single mother in the middle of recovery. Working 3 jobs to get by, so the children don't go hungry. Living next door to the big house. Born to a generation of addicts. Big family, run like an industry. Conflict, devastation and panic. Swinging pendulum of poverty and wealth. Tragedy and triumph, novelty and death. And my chase for the success. All of this been escaped from a young death. Promise mother I will be the one to change things. I am gonna make it right and do some great things. Word to be real, if I could be real. With all my imperfections as an artist, that's when we heal. Fuck school, I was in and out of like 7. Dropping out for the dream was the right method. It was time to make my own decision. Create my own lane or embrace a lonely prison. Nobody else was gonna do it, had to take a risk. I took the only thing my father left me. Almost 100 grand to sail a ship. This is all or nothing. Do it with the will of a kamikaze pilot. Even if it means I'ma crash, I'ma burn, I'ma learn, I'ma earn. Fuck around my body, my shit. Went to LA to exhibit my skills. On the rail was a deal, but got taken for a ride instead. 19 without a safety net beyond this. Feeling violated, part of me wishing that I was dead. Turn celebrity back home. Journalists and media start politicizing me. My entire being taken out of context. Many demonizing, doing more than criticizing me. Threats against my life from misunderstandings. Neck deep in this chaotic shit. What's fucking happening? All of this feeling foolish and embarrassing. 2012, I had a goon for a manager. And even when he screwed us over, had his back for him. While the government was shutting down our platforms. So if you were making music, you were truly stuck. In this bubble, couldn't breathe, and you were truly fucked. Electrocuted in the shower, and I nearly perished. To push me closer to the one thing I really cherished. Get my hustle up, get my muscle up. Broke as fuck, but I never used another crutch. Get momentum as a bold shaker and mover. Rap wasn't enough, became my own favorite producer. Stayed evolving and expanding my horizons. Dropping knowledge on the canvas like a titan. And since 9, I always threw up sick vocabulary of a poet. Truly, you suck dick if you dismiss me because you think I grew up rich. That's only half true, it doesn't mean I grew up bitch. So ahead of my time, the world ain't caught up. So ahead of my rhyme, a quantum chain link. A mad genius creating in his own lab. Infinite versions of me doing the same thing. All eyes, but I'm too Pakistani. So they still in fear. If I was black or white by fucking 25, I'd have been a millionaire. Never boneless in my character. Prince and Bunny Gala, but been homeless in America. They ain't getting down like this. Name anything that sound like this. Sonic Mongol on a pillage. And do it all from a village. S-N-K-M, A-M to the B-M. This my lifeblood, B-M to the A-M. In the lab with the law every day, yeah. I gotta prove myself to who's the boost, Ray M. Paul Rosenberg, Kevin West, Diplo. They, them, him, her, is that a yes, bitch, no. You had to prove yourself to you and be your own best. Tell my past self I passed all of my own tests. Achieved a goal deemed impossible. Maybe I'm a god and created my own obstacles. Maybe I'm Hercules taking Mount Olympus back. Maybe I'm an athlete and this is my Olympic track. Trying to comprehend everything I came with. If I don't get a Grammy, then the Grammys ain't shit.